Yeah, I think Senator McCain's death is an incredible loss. And it represents an understanding for all of us that there's an equalizing force as it pertains to this unique and aggressive cancer, which is that regardless of connections and resources, that there is deep impact on an individual person, on that person's family, and in this case, on the country, with the loss of someone like him. But I think it renews my passion and our emphasis on how best to care for that individual patient. Not all glioblastomas are the same, so it's important that we drill down and understand as much as possible about the tumor. Our emphasis is on a broad spectrum of clinical trials. Many of them are early phase clinical trials representing new drugs or novel immunotherapies that are being introduced into the brain tumor space and thinking about how to apply those most effectively. There's tremendous promise in immunotherapy. We are building trials to tackle the tumor, not externally from a conventional chemotherapy or radiation perspective, but really focusing on how to drive the immune system in a very targeted way. This is such an important time to be in this space of taking care of patients with brain tumors here at Penn.